Hello. Sleep, or sleep in Latin, as the Romans would say, is a process where you aren't awake for a few hours. If you're a fan of fancy words, sleep is a naturally reoccurring state of mind and body, characterized by altered consciousness, relatively inhibited sensory activity, reduced muscle activity, and inhibition of nearly all voluntary muscles during rapid eye movement, REM sleep. Sleep was actually invented by cavemen when they tried to blink for a really long time and found out when they did that they felt better. It wasn't until recently that we really figured out how sleep works, or at least BuzzFeed knows how it works given the fact that we have at least 147 facts that will help you fall asleep. I found that actually reading all of these actually did make me fall asleep, not because they worked or anything, it was just really boring. Sometimes sleep comes in bursts of sleep, otherwise known as hell. If that happens to you, I have actually found that there's one very easy way to fix that issue. Usually sleep makes you feel better, both physically and emotionally, but the second one only lasts for a few seconds most of the time. Sleep is required by most living things, excluding myself. While sleep might appear to be natural, because it is, sleep is actually not required if you just try really hard. Just keep in mind that the longer you go without sleeping, it's going to get progressively harder and harder not to sleep. Considering how hard it is not to sleep, you might begin to think it might be a better idea just to sleep, and that may be the case. So if you really need to be weird and actually try and sleep, you might want to maximize how efficient your sleep is. It's actually pretty simple. So all you need to do is close your eyes. And nice, now you're asleep. So for any of you who accidentally fell asleep, I'm going to speak really loud to wake you up. Anyways, you might be wondering if there's any other ways to help you fall asleep, and there might be some. I've heard about drinking warm milk, but I also decided that it seems like it wouldn't taste too good, but you're entitled to like drinking drinks at the wrong temperature. You can always use bedtime stories, any story works. Personally, I enjoy fairy tales by A.F. Ernest, but you're free to use whatever bedtime stories you want. It really doesn't matter as long as you can focus on it long enough to feel sleepy. There's actually lots of ways to fall asleep if the normal method isn't working for you. That's actually a good thing, because that means Mark Zuckerberg hasn't gotten to you yet. What do I mean? Just think about it. What does Mark Zuckerberg do at night? Sleep. That's right, Mark Zuckerberg is trying to take over your mind and make you click ads on Facebook. It's all Mark Zuckerberg. Look at that man. Do you see his head? Guess what the demons I see at night have? A head. Why do the demons I see in my sleep have a head? Because you need those to control your hands. Why does Mark need hands? Well, why else? To sell more Samsung phones. What would be the use in that? Because when you're on a phone, it has the internet. What's on the internet? Facebook. You think you know, but you don't. Zuckerberg is behind it all. You think this man is human? He knows what's going on. It's all a lie. You aren't even real. We all exist inside Mark Zuckerberg's head. You, me, we don't exist. It's all just a ploy by Mark Zuckerberg. It's all Mark Zuckerberg to sell more Facebook. It's Zuckerberg. It's all it ever was. Don't you see? It was all him. It's all Zuckerberg. It's always been him. It's always going to be the Zuck. So anyways, I hope that clears up any questions you had about sleep, and now you can go get a good night's sleep.